Yo, I spoke to a psychiatrist before writing this. He opened my mind, dug inside of it, and found all kind of shit. Told me I'm the spitefulest, most trifling nigga he knows, and I'ma go broke like Iverson. I said, I hate you, bitch, I might be a giant prick, but you can't predict the future. Close your third eye a bit. Speaking of the future, we could have been the tightest friends. Now I gotta tie you up and dump you in the fire pit. I'm fighting me, cause ain't no one left to fight against. Killed myself, fled the scene, and left tire prints. Trying to rinse the blood off my hands and feel alive again. All you fucking liars can drink a bottle of tiger piss. I'ma flip the hourglass, that's what time it is. 5 or 6 years from now, I'll still be rhyming with the same type of chip on my shoulder. But this time I'll get 99.9% of what I invent. Filth.
Staring at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks.
Looking at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks. I'm an artist. I tell you what I'm going through. For the last few years, that hasn't been the total truth. I've been concealing myself so much, it's turned into a monster building up inside of me. I probably turn them loose. Pressure can burst pipes. My effort to turn nice was leveled in thermite. Ran over with dirt bikes. I measured my worth right. I never was earth-like. I bettered my cursed life, but severed the worst ties. And thanks to the cancel culture, if I ever blow up, boy, my ass is over. I done said so much shit as a fucked up kid. Punch, punch, kick the cunt of a drugged up bitch. Plus, I was running up on anybody trying to shit on me. On the page and the stage, I became a liability. But I ain't even mad, I'm just talking about the past. This song is about time, niggas got me in my bag. It's the filth.
Staring at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks.
Looking at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks. 2020 present day, shit is extra gay. The future is now, I should be in a flying Escalade. Instead I stay glued to the ground, dead in place. But I found a clever way to escape this damn charade. I'ma let them say what they want, let them speculate. And when they not looking, I'll run and hit the exit gates. Jump inside the front of a flying car that Tesla made. Crank it up and fly higher than COVID infection rates. I better thank the fans for the epic wait. I'm still the shit like I stepped out of a septic tank. Even though I left M&E and had to step away, I still love my niggas cause they gave me a better way. Never running from my damn mistakes, I would rather face each and every one of them. Stand in front of them, set them straight. So I better pay just homage before my head is gray. For everything you ever did for me, I hope you accept this thanks.
Staring at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks.
Looking at the clock on the wall.
Tick tock.
Will I reach the top? Will I fall?
Just watch.
They want what I got to dissolve.
But it's not.
So you can lick my cock and my balls.
And kick rocks, nigga. Kick rocks. Kick rocks, nigga. Kick rocks. Come on now. Kick rocks, BZ. Kick rocks. Kick rocks, BZ. Kick rocks, what? Now kick rocks, nigga. Kick rocks. Kick rocks, nigga. A kick rocks, yeah. A kick rocks, nigga. Kick rocks. Because it's hip hop. Real hip hop. Bitch!